Welcome everyone, I'm Ricky from Tech Talk, and today we're going to have a look at a key accessory I really need for my brand new MacBook Pro. So as you know, with the new MacBook Pro, it only comes with a USB-C / Thunderbolt 3 connection and four of them. That's okay, but with all of my other peripherals, they connect in multiple different ways, and yes, you need dongles, and we had the dongle gate a couple of years ago when it first came out, and that's okay, but having dongles and adapters is absolutely fine. So I've got a couple of products that I want to show you, and the first one is from D-Link. So a massive thank you to D-Link who supplied this. This is the D-Link DUB M420. It's from Amazon UK and it costs £30.80. And the link will be in the description. As it says on the box here, it's a 4-in-1 USB-C hub with HDMI and power delivery. So that's going to be really handy to connect up my monitors for when I'm testing with monitors and also other ports. If we take a look at the top right hand corner, we've just got some information about our ports. So we have a USB-C, a HDMI, a USB 3.0 and a USB-C, and one of them will be your connection port into your MacBook or PC, laptop or whatever device that you are going to connect this to via USB-C. At the bottom, we have a range of information I just want to go through. So you've got 4K HDMI resolution up to 4K at 30 frames per second, USB-C and Thunderbolt 3 support, so it's a standard combined port, which is really good. USB-C power deliveries, this means it recognizes your device you're connected and making sure the power delivery is correct in the right manner. And then one other great thing that I really do like here is a plug and play system, no software required. So let's just turn to the side here, and we've got a bit of information I do want to just talk about. Looking down the side, it just talks about the minimum requirements. So a computer with Windows, macOS or Chrome OS or Linux, actually on their website it does say Linux support. Underneath that it says one available USB type C port supporting DisplayPort alternate mode, which is for HDMI output. Just switching around to the other side here, there is something about power output that I just want to talk about. It has USB 3.0 at 5 volts or 0.9 amps per port, and then the USB-C is 20 volts or 3 amps. So just so you know then as well when it comes to power delivery, again here it just highlights a diagram, but that's enough said about that. Turning to the back here, we just go through the same thing that I've literally just gone through, and it shows you in a setup phase, which I'm going to do anyway. So enough said, let's actually just cut open a little bit of tape that's along the bottom here. So now that's done, just pull this open. So looking at the paperwork that we get to start off with, we've got our 4-in-1 USB-C hub with HDMI and power delivery. Quick start guide, and it's from D-Link. So just in here, we've got different information, but like I said, plug and play systems. You just plug it in and away you go, which is great. Then we have other information. So this could be retail and safety information, warranty. Then again, we've got quite a thick booklet here, just full of other information. But as you know, as always, if you require any help, drop a comment down below and I'll be more than happy to help. So bring this back round, and here we can see our little D-Link hub here. So taking a look at our little D-Link hub here. So first of all, first impressions is it looks really professional, looks really sleek and really sort of stylish, and I'm happy to sit this on my desk, especially against my new MacBook Pro. So on the top here we have D-Link. This is like a texturized sort of feel at the top here. We have this silver band that runs around that looks really nice. Quite a thick cable there, quite small as well, so you don't want a long cable. Obviously we have our different ports. Underneath we just have a bit of retail information, and that should help actually from it not moving around too much. So let's start over this side. We have our HDMI ports, we then have our USB-C / Thunderbolt ports, we've got a USB 3.0, we've got another USB 3.0. So really handy, few ports on there that will really help with my MacBook Pro. So talking about my MacBook Pro, let's bring that in and actually connect up a couple of devices and see how well it does. So switching around now to my MacBook Pro, and we've connected in the D-Link 4-in-1 hub here. So it's connected in via the USB-C connection here. Nice, strong connection, which is really good. Doesn't seem too flimsy or wobbly. It's really strong. That really helps as well to make sure all of your accessories stay connected. So we've got a little hub here. So first of all, coming this side, we've got a USB 3.0 coming to a hard drive, which is a 4 TB Western Digital hard drive here, which is really helpful. This has all my YouTube data on it and all information. So this will help with Final Cut Pro and actually adding in new film clips and new ideas. We've got then a free USB 3.0. So we could add in another sort of hard drive if we wanted to. We could add in another device to charge it up. or I might bring in one of my Android devices to copy over files to when I'm creating a new video. So that's handy to have that separate there. Bit of fun, moving on to the USB-C. I've actually introduced the other D-Link option that we have as well, which is the 5-in-1, which has the SD card reader option here. So this gives me other options. So we've got two USBs on here. We've got the micro and the standard SD card. It also gives me another HDMI option, which is really helpful. Talking about HDMIs, we've got the HDMI option here going out to the display for a monitor, so then I can read my notes. And that's really important to see all them options on here. Seems to be working. The hard drives come up on my MacBook, which is really good. So a little bit more information. You've got 2x super speed USB 3.0 ports, one HDMI that supports up to 4K resolution at 30 frames per second, one USB Type-C port with data sync and power delivery up to 60 watts, which is really important. Then also you have your built-in USB Type-C cable, which is your connector. It has a portable design, which means it's plug and play wherever you go with Mac, Windows, Linux, Chrome OS. As long as you have a USB Type-C connection, it's just plug and play and away you go, which I think is really important. They also offer a 2-year D-Link warranty from a global brand, which is really important. So make sure you sign up for your warranty. So I'm really pleased this is set up and ready to go. And I'm looking forward to enjoying using this accessory to help me modify and change the way I use my MacBook, making productivity easier because I can connect all my peripherals. Yes, it's great that I have 4 connections on my MacBook, but all of them being USB-C / Thunderbolt 3 just means that I need to add some accessories sometimes. This is a great little option. It sort of spiders its way out, connecting multiple different devices. A massive thank you to D-Link who did supply this to the channel, and I'm really pleased it's set up and ready to go now. I'll feedback some information through my Facebook page and other social media channels, so make sure you sort of stay tuned to them. In the description, I will leave the link to Amazon UK and of course D-Link. But from Amazon here in the UK, you can pick this up for £30.80, which I think is a really good price because it's an accessory that can just modify your MacBook and your experience of using the MacBook Pro so much more. Thanks always for watching, and from me, Ricky, I'll see you really soon. Bye for now.